I don't have one, Rick. If I had a clear liquid here, it wouldn't be water, Rick. Podcast though.